Hello everybody, it's a me, unfriendly porcupine, and today we have the despicable me, family luau party, retailing for $24.99 and containing 123 pieces. This set was brought to you by Mega Constructs. Enough with that, let's get into the review! Okay, so this is basically the terrain that you get. Nothing too much to it, but there are a little secret surprises. For this one, you get a little nice spinning terrain, an extra light, some fire over here. It's mainly used to have, you know, your little kids. Especially when you are mainly used to have your little kids when you can't really babysit them too well. Yeah, I mean, it kind of works. It's to basically just make them have fun. Whoa, look at that grass piece. Likes to sleep off, eh? Now onto the bigger one. I personally just like the way the lights are done. They create this very warm and inviting vibe. Makes me feel like I just want to have a party, which is the whole goal. Again, you get nice palm trees over here, a palm tree over here, and I'm not sure what exactly that is called, but it looks to me like the tiki stuff, you know, from Hawaii. Moving on, let's take you closer to the table section. Now, I don't know about you guys, but that looks like either oranges or jello. Then we have a few drinks. We don't know they're alcohol or not, but you know, kids and alcohol, they don't mix too well. Adults and alcohol, yes, very well. Now, you know, when you throw a party like this, sometimes you get a weird random uncle who comes to your party uninvited. So, what's the first thing he does? He goes to your table with the orange slices. Ha! Very delicious! I'd like to definitely... Yeah. Who set this up, huh? Hey, bro! Why you have this big... Why you have such a fake party, huh? Look at that, the whole palm tree fall down, huh? Gru, I started to talk to you about this, hey, Gru? Yeah, but you know, basically that's what the uncle does. He make you have to clean up all of the rest of the mess. Thankfully you, the viewer, don't have to do that. Okay, but yeah, that's basically it. I discussed the play feature. Let's move on to the figures. So this is child number one. Agnes. Oh, you don't want to get those two mixed up together. Let me straighten you up, Agnes, dang. Can't say the word right. There we go. Mrs. Agnes. She has a little soft drink. Nothing too hard like Gru. He likes alcohol. Come on. How can you trust him with that kind of smile? Hey, Agnes, you like the alcohol? Other than that, pretty simple figure. Love the nice Hawaii flower thingy. Worked very well. And just like in the show, Agnes has a weave. So you can take that off and it works very well. Perfect for customizing figures. Also, when we rip off Agnes' head. Yo, come on, I thought this was a kid's show. Why can't we do this? They actually painted underneath the head mold. So, making it very realistic. Good job, Agnes. I'm very pleased that you let me rip your head off. Here's child number two. Margo. Now, if you notice something about that guitar, it's very lame. To me, it looks really nothing like a guitar. I mean, yes, I can understand this does look like a guitar, but everything else is... Yeah, it's really bad. I would have rather have them make a guitar mold than have it be built up. But that's just me personally. Along with the rest of the figure, I think this figure looks very nice. You have the blouse, which is rubbery. The shoes, which is very girl school. Look at that, you can just rip off the shoe like that with the whole foot. She has nice socks. And again, just like Agnes, she has a weave too. Look at that. There we go. Very simple, just like that. And right here, again, this time in blue color. Just to take that off and show you, that's what she looks like underneath. Very, very, very accurate to the Despicable Me 3 movie. Child number 3. Okay, there we go. This one's name is Edith. Correct me if I pronounce that wrong. Ooh, what the hell happened to this, eh? Let's fix that up. Can't have you look ugly for the review, can we? Hey, where your soft drink go? You need that. Alcohol and kids do not mix. Remember that, everybody, okay? This pretty simple figure, nice blouse, very accurate to the show. Again, we're not trying to decapitate her. Come on, work with me, work with me. Whoa. This might take a while, everybody. How many times can we decapitate her, huh? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, enough is enough. Let's try a different method. Decapitation does not work, okay, everybody? Вот, come on. You know what, you get the point. The head comes off and you can customize. The next figure, Gru's girlfriend, Lucy. Now, I know about you, but I checked her hands. They tend to be a little bit loosey when she has to grip to Gru's hands, you see? Tend to be a little bit loosey, but that's okay, it's not a problem. But I do like her orange drink. Definitely suits the party. Like the pink flowers, and something interesting about this material. It's rubber, very long, but it does come with a little side effects. Unfortunately, it is very hard to make the figure bend because of the whole dress. So if you want to make her bend, it kinda has to, you see, bend the whole dress a little bit. Which is not too good, so articulation is restricted a little bit because of the little blouse there. But look at that. They at least put in pockets into her detail. So, very accurate to the show again. Now, whoop, look at that. You can make her look like she sleep. See? Make her look very posable. Now, where's the banana when you need one? I'm looking at you, minion, always begging about the bananas. Cough it up, minion! Now, just like every other figure, the hair is not real, it's a weave. And look at that, I don't know about you, but this figure right here, Lucy, she looks like a Dr. Seuss character. So, you know, if you're trying to get a Dr. Seuss character on a cheap, Lucy is the way to go. Except it's not very cheap, it's $25 cheap, eh? It's not very cheap for me. But still, Dr. Seuss Lucy character. And these sunglasses, I believe, also can attach. I believe she can also wear these sunglasses. Let me just readjust it the right way. And there we go. Lucy can put on sunglasses. Can she put on her hair too? Yes, she can. Except now she looks a lot dorky. But you know, it's Lucy. Now, onto our favorite character. Happy Gru.
Now this, it is very rare that we get Gru being happy. But I think I know why he's happy. He's so happy he has a wonderful girl, Lucy. I mean, how can you go wrong with that? But trust me, we know the real reason he's happy. Because he got alcohol. That's the main reason. Yeah, yeah, this is Gru. Basically the same exact mode that we see him from last time, just with a happy facial expression. Very rare to get. But I don't know about you, but that face right there, that's meme central. It's the face you make when somebody doesn't get your message. Would you look at that? It's the face you make when you don't have a head. And last but not least, our favorite minion character. This minion, he doesn't have an official name on the box, but you can tell he's certainly having a lot of fun. Wait. Did I just say he? Look what's going on over there. I don't think this is a he. But whatever, it doesn't matter. That's none of our concern. We're not supposed to be checking under those flaps. But I've been wondering, where do you think the minion puts the spoon? Well, it clearly goes in here for the mixing. Come on, minion, get us the good food, nyam nyam nyam. Gee, great, look what you did. You just spilled all of the food. But also, another problem. Your minions, they're really bad chefs. Look what they're cooking up. The same things used for the light, huh? Look at this. You call this a party, I call this a safety hazard. Look, same color. So basically in here, they're not eating orange slices, they're eating light bulbs. Gru, Lucy, do you want your kids eating light bulbs? Yes, he does. Look at that smile on his face. Just think about poor little Agnes and Agnes. Dang, I can't say the name right. And Margot. Where'd the other one go? There you are. Just think about the kids. Everybody, think about the kids. You can't have them be eating light bulbs. They're crazy. They see something shiny, it's candy for... Oh my gosh. Man. Agnes really likes to lose her head today. I mean, Agnes, dang! Ugh, the name, I cannot get it right. Now, this brings us for our final judgment. For the aesthetics, I give this set a 10 out of 10. Mainly because everything is so accurate to the movie. Like, wow, spot on. Look at Gru. Look at Lucy. Look at the minion. Look at Agnes. Look at Margo. Look at Eddie. They look very accurate to the show. And plus, Mega Constructs is very generous with the paint applications. Look where they use it. The characters are very colorful. They put a lot of effort and a lot of detail into them. Good job, Mega Constructs. I like that. Now, for the playability, this set is probably one of the most playable sets by far. You already seen how much fun we had with Gru and the alcohol and kids with the decapitation. Okay, I'm pretty sure that we weren't meant to play that way, but you know. You can have a lot of fun with this party, especially when you have all of the main characters. Lot of fun with this party. For the value, you know, thinking about it, retailing for $24.99, it's only 123 pieces, not a lot. I say it still does contain a lot of value. I give it an 8 out of 10. Because you get all 5 family figure members. Gru, Lucy, Agnes. Man, I just butcher that name as I keep going. Margo and Edith. You get all of the family members, plus a minion. This is 6 figures. 6 very highly detailed figures. and grow and lose you have high articulation. That's by far already enough value there. But still, I feel like $25 is a little high. I would have definitely bought this set for $20. Well, on a happy day. For the build, I give this set an 8 out of 10. The build was very solid, very simple, everything went nicely. Except, I just really hate the way they did the guitar. To me, that's just trash. Really wish they built that up a much better. I'm not sure how they could have done that. And also, correction, it's not a guitar, it's a ukulele. Okay, good, good, good. And that brings us to our final score, which is a 8.75 out of 10. Basically a B+. So, yeah, it's not a must buy, but it's a good set if you do buy. Haha, get it, Dubai the country. That's basically it for the review. Thank you for watching it and making it this far. I hope you enjoyed the video, found something useful about it. And if you actually like the video, go ahead and give it a like. Subscribe so that you won't miss out on new content from me and Friendly Porcupine. And I'll see you in the next video. Now for this, I want to take a more outer view of the whole set so we can get a perspective on how really big it actually is. No! Drew! What the hell, man? What the hell? You crashed the whole party! Drew! We already had an alcoholic Drew! What the hell, man? Get over here, Mr. Drew! That's right, I'm gonna revoke your license! Look at the damage you caused! Now poor Lucy and Ines are gonna have problems. Your crazy ass uncle. Friendly Porcupine. He's my brother. Oh, well that explains a lot, eh? I knew there was a resemblance. Here, one alcohol drink for you. One alcohol drink for me. One alcohol drink for you. One alcohol drink for me. Hey, who put it down over there? Whoa, would you look at that? Also, Gru's nose is so long that he can wear alcohol. Look at that. Whoa. Ah. But yeah, these are the two brothers who crashed the party, right? Hey, Lucy, get over here. Yeah, we drink. Oh, look at everybody we drinking. We drinking good tonight. Now that Gru's out of the picture, Drew, would you like to party?
Oh, yes, baby. I like to definitely party.
Hey, why you stealing my girl? Why you stealing my girl, Drew? Ah, it's my girl. I'm gonna whoop you bad today. Ah, what? Take a dead your girl. Ah, let's take you to the car, man. You get the hell out of here and take your silly minion with you. Get out of here, you stupid Drew. I'll review you later. Go, go. I said go and take your silly ass minion with you. Hey, what the minion? Gro, I told you that to lay out the drinks. Look how much you drink. Huh? Hey, what happened to the car? Oh, shit. Oh, okay, we gotta put this on real quick. Good, good. Okay, Drew, you're good to go. Now, where are your silly minion friend? Take your silly minion friend with you, okay? Go, put him in a car. There we go. Okay. Now, go take you away, Drew. Get out of here, Drew. Lucy, I bet. Lucy, I'm home. Get away from me, you creep. Get away.
Lucy, but I love you, Lucy. Ines, my daughter. I love you.
Mommy, protect me.
But it's not a problem.
Hey, Drew, you forgot your... You forgot your narcos. Get out of here, Drew. Take away and take my head mold while you're at it. Okay.
Lucy, come back home.
No, you know you're really a creep, right? Everybody, show's over. Goodbye for now. Oh my gosh, Drew. What did I tell you about crashing the party, my brother?